Download Tarang Online Radio app from Google Play Store.
Very soon we will begin Commonwealth Games, though it is not the Asian or the Olympic Games. But how optimistic are you? And what is the blessings you want to give?
All our Commonwealth probables, they are undergoing training, rigorous training. We've given them the best of all kinds of, whether it is equipments, whether it is training, foreign coaches, wherever required. Infrastructure. We even are allowing them to go to the venues well in advance, so that they get acclimatized for that. So we are giving them everything which is required by them, and we are very hopeful that we will perform very well in the Commonwealth Games. And similarly, after the Commonwealth Games, we have the Asian Games. So even there, we'll do well because our training program has now, really picked up, and our probables are we are also giving them sufficient exposure, foreign exposure and competitions before the Commonwealth Games, and in such a manner the training has been planned that they will peak at the time of the Commonwealth Games in their performance.
So one last question will be, how proud are you with the target sports that government has benchmarked for bringing the very, very focused attention to the few sports that government has worked on?
I couldn't get that.
The target sports, like 7-8 sports that you have already benchmarked.
Yes, so we actually have, we are initially targeting those sports where we are good and where the chances of getting medals are higher. So we are concentrating on those, but it is not that we are ignoring the other sports, because the other sports also we are targeting for Olympics and Asian Games of later years. So, but for the immediate Commonwealth Games and Asian Games, we have already selected those sports and the sports persons where we will put our full attention so that we can get medals.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Hum hai Tarang Online Radio World. Download Tarang Online Radio app from Google Play Store.